Student Government Association spring elections are now underway here at Arkansas State University. Numerous senator hopefuls, along with president and vice president candidates, all gathered last night at the SGA Election Commission meeting to discuss standards, ethics, and rules of the campaign. For some, this is the first time running for a student government office.
I just wanted to be involved. I kind of have hung back so far. Just getting used to being here and comfortable with everything, but this is my last chance, so I want to be involved in what's going on.
However, for some, this is their second go-around.
Well, I've served on SGA in the past as the Honors College Senator, and I will be running again for the Honors College Senator this upcoming year, and I have had the best experience on SGA this past year. It's an excellent organization. I am all about serving the students and really getting out there and working for them, and that's what SGA does.
There are also three different vice president and presidential candidates, all with different hopes, aspirations, ideas for new resolutions, and a new administration, all hoping to win your vote. Meet Lark Little, senior nursing major and presidential candidate, with her running mate, Adrian Everett, sophomore chemistry major.
Well, Adrian and I decided to run after experience on SGA and other organizations. We just felt like our combined team, we had a lot of diversity to bring to ASU. We had a lot of experience and a lot of good ideas and a lot of views from other students that we wanted to bring to SGA and, you know, make their voice heard.
Meet Brandon Allen, a junior marketing and international business major, along with Kyle Smith, a junior accounting major, both hoping to be your president and vice president of Student Government Association.
Well, I think the initial reason is we're involved in various organizations across the campus. From we're both RAs. I'm the president of an academic and mentoring program called Brother to Brother. I'm on the Student Activities Board. Just small things like the College of Business Marketing Club, things like that. And I've been on SGA for 2 years now, and I just want to bring that sense of diversity back and just like put my own twist to it.
Current SGA president Ryan Beard, junior business major, will be running again for the highly coveted presidential office, along with Kimberly Winchester, sophomore chemistry major's assistants as vice president.
I'm the current president, and we've done a lot of great things, and we really think that we've put a lot of energy back into the organization and brought it up to the forefront where we think it should be. But the hope situation behind leadership is that you never get to an end. You're always continuously looking forward, and you know, something may be satisfactory, but there's something beyond satisfactory, and that's something that we're looking to continue.
Voting for the new SGA administration will be held March 10th and 11th, 9 p.m. to 4 p.m. in the Student Union and also in the library. For more SGA election coverage, stay tuned to A-State News. I'm Ashton Snowden.